Okay. Okay, good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Captain Pleskacz, would you tell us a few things about your person, what are you doing here, what is your experience? And
My name is Krysztof Pleskacz. I am lecturer in Maritime Academy in Szczecin. My sea practice is 27 years at sea, 12 years as a captain, with a practice as a captain. And since 4 years I am in academy as a lecturer. My main subject of my job is navigation safety and generally navigation and little meteorology, and it's all.
Okay, thank you. And coming back to our questioners, would you tell us, in your opinion, what are the most important skills and competences the cadet has acquired here in this academy?
In this academy, in my opinion, is for example, planning of events. It means voyage planning, planning of strategy. They have to prepare maneuvering, the plan of maneuvering, the idea of maneuvering. It's a plan of strategy. Group management, of course, the officers, cadets, they have to management of group of people, different size from few to the numbers of 20, 30 person on board. Quality control, also very important. They have to supervising of the crew. They have to cooperate with the people under different culture. It means they are taking into culture difficulty. They have application of safety procedures, operation of complex equipment, and generally organization of works others people.
Okay, and besides the work at sea, what other careers can captain or deck officer have?
It's a lot of different way after this academy. With the practice, if they have a practice, because the question is about the captain and deck officers. With the practice, it's a pilotage, of course. Pilotage is joined very close to qualification of officers and captain. Work in classification societies, crewing, very wide subject, crewing of in companies, crewing in business, crewing in academy, also maritime education in academy, but also in training centers and in secondary schools, work in shipyards, management of maritime businesses, and of course maritime logistics.
Okay, and in your opinion, if the cadet choose a career at sea, what are the most transferable skills he has to work at shore?
Transferable skills to work at shore is group management, because they have a training in management of group of people, quality control, taking into account cultural differences, also application of safety procedures, collaboration with the group of people, and resistance to the stress and long separation. Then it's important too.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much for your kind words.
Thank you very much. Thank you.